Hello, good and wonderful people. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Depends on the time when I take they wash me from. My good and wonderful people, I don't come aside with another obunga topic. My lovely country people, many things they happen for inside Nigeria. This story where I want to talk about now about our old warrior, our old superhero. Aisha Yusuf, now he make me come outside though. She say her life they in danger. Or say people they look for rent. They say make them buy her. You understand? Many people know this Aisha. Where they stand for front of all these protesters? Where in a Muslim woman? So the woman a married woman with children. So you understand? But it stand for peace. It they always the show face for any good thing where. We want better Nigeria, so you understand. Now this Aisha stand for that other man. He said she be Muslim, but she not like oppressor. She like to the talk truth, where truth really there. So you understand. So now waiting happen be that one. She can cry, come and say she need help because a few days ago many people come the interview and they ask her. Person interview and come they ask and say, ah, you know they fear for your life. She can't say no, she know they fear no bagger. Say nothing they happen or you know they come. So you understand now that they call a boy day. But today now she don't come outside. Say her life they in. So they say me then just delete and give one picture where they write ROIP put. So you understand. So now Sahara reporter and I bring this one. Come on. Make I fair greet the full house before I will give you now the full gist of today. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Depends on the time when I tell you wash me from. I beg if today may be the very first time when I tell you wash me, or you feel they wash me, you never subscribe. I beg me you try wash and subscribe and hit the notification up there so that anytime I upload any new video, you will be the very first person to be notified that I just upload a new video. As you do so, God bless you. To my old subscriber, you are welcome to this great family. To my new subscriber, I love you guys so much. Without you guys, I don't know how to express myself. May God bless you all for me in Jesus' name. Amen. My lovely country people, don't come back again. No, this is our sister. Come right now, come outside. Say, alive there in Gwangwan. Say, they want this Gwangwara. Say, one Nollywood actress. Right now, come and say, whether they call Zeraba Abubakar. Say, made them, all the Muslim give Aisha Buhari chance. Made them, Aisha Yusuf chance. Say me they not get anything to do with her again, you understand? Because she know they act as a Muslim. So she did different from the way Muslim people say they do, you understand? So she now she be the real leader of this NSAP protester, you understand? So they say now she be the leader, now she carry chest, come outside. So the actress where they call Zeraba say me then just delete her, you understand? You know, say person where they delete now broken, you say understand what that one mean. So you understand now Sarah reporter come bring her, come outside, say me they don't get anything to do with Aisha Yusuf again. So you understand now Aisha Yusuf come cry, come outside. Because after the interview where she ground, where she tell people say she know they fear, say nothing they happen, nothing they shell, nothing they lele. So you understand. So now this Zeraf Abubakar can say, since you say you know the fear, what you find, you will get them. My good and wonderful people, I beg. Make una help me pray for this our sister. May God guide and protect her, she and her family. You understand? Because the way it be now, they say anywhere with the focation, may they just give her that picture with the right ROIP. You understand? May they dash her for hand. Oh my God, things is getting out of hand. How many people they want buy for that Nigeria? The one where they buy for Lekki never still rich. You understand? So Aisha Yusuf, you will never be called ROIP, you understand? Because you stand for truth, you stand for peace. I beg my country people, may kuna help me share this video. May people for know, may they not let anything happen to this our sister. May kuna protect her, you understand? Because she be the hero of our time. Now she and the great hero, now they want bring peace to Nigeria. Now they want to give us new Nigeria because we don't to suffer. You understand? According to the way Aisha Yusuf they talk, he says she suffer well. And her parents suffer, but she don't want me her children suffer. Now I mean she they fight for the betterment of her own children, not be her own again because she don't already clock 40. So you understand? Many people where they fight today, not because of say they fight for their oh how many can remain. Where how many years can remain when the person will come get that RIP? So then they fight for their unborn children because if they come up for this world, they don't know what will happen to their unborn Peking. So you understand, that make all of them come outside, come say one voice. Our voice must be heard, you understand? And all these politicians, they don't feel just they use us, they dump us like that, like a sucky mango or sucky orange. So you understand? So many people, even they talk, say, ah, this Aisha Buhari, this Aisha Yusuf, whether she be real Muslim, you understand? So I even asked person, say, that person tell me, say, yes, not be Yoruba side, oh, now... me know best now she be, you understand? So all the people where this girl, this lady where they be Nollywood actress Zarabat talk, so made them made all the Muslim give her a chance, made they not do anything with her, made they not near her, if anything where they call their own, may she not participate for inside. They say they're not sure whether the Yorubas, Muslim, go join the Matawe Day Grand, you understand? But she used to tell the North people, say, may they not get anything where they will do with her. May not turn and not get anything to do with her, you understand? Now, go see the screen touch for years. Say, anywhere where they for say, may they dash and that picture where they write ROIP for hand. So, you understand? So, many things they happen for inside Nigeria. I beg go make una leave our hero, you understand? She really fight for the nation of Nigeria. So she joined the youth to say no to police brutality, no to SARS brutality, you understand? No to bad government, because all waiting they happen now, bad government, you understand? See food where they share now for COVID-19, where they're supposed to share to children for many years, how many months? All this, our governor, the 36th state of Nigeria, not bring them come outside. Meaning, he get meeting with all of them for gang up with the third state. They don't would like to share this food. You understand? Because you see different states by state. Even the protesters don't even enter private house, go they chief. Or because of bad government. If country good, all this thing not will happen. I beg me to pray for my sister, Aisha Yusuf. God bless you. Share.